And as we come on the air at 4, one person is locked up after Limestone County investigators say they threw out a bag with potentially hazardous materials. It happened on Zehner Road, south of New Cut Road. The Huntsville Police Bomb Squad is on the scene right now trying to figure out what's in the bag.